Space Pilot Hagen, sir.
Space Pilot John Lee.
And I'm Barry Hercules, Doc.
Alliance battlecruiser has failed to defeat X-Bomber on the planet Alaria. The Imperial Master is angered and summons Commander Makara and Captain Orion to return to the Thalian Zone for trial and execution.
Reporting by your divine command.
Commander Makara and Captain Orion, step forward.
Imperial Master. Commander Makara, that's the entrance to the execution chamber.
I said step forward!
A guillotine. I will wait outside.
Stop! Commander Makara, I want your report. Where is F-01? Where is F-01?
Commander, you are the one who can save us. You must give him an answer.
Why are you whispering?
Forgive me.
We know where the F-01 is, but we were unable to take it.
You return to the Imperial Alliance having failed in your mission. You understand the penalty for that?
Please, your Imperial Majesty. You see, there were unforeseen circumstances.
In any battle plan, there are events that cannot be determined beforehand. We encountered a new Earth ship, the X-Bomber, an extraordinary fighting machine.
I won't listen to any excuses! Commander Makara, failure in the eyes of the Imperial Master means death, as you know. Step forward, Commander Makara. The guillotine awaits your pleasure.
Please wait, Imperial Master. Please believe me, I am not at all afraid of death. I merely want you to understand the truth about the failure of my mission.
So that you may judge the motivation behind our strategy, I beg you, give me the chance to explain all.
Very well, Commander. I will acknowledge your request and review the battles in detail with you. Now look! This is the first battle in their solar system. You destroyed their astro fighters and then went on to attack their Pluto base.
All Imperial fighters stand by to launch. Our target is Pluto Alpha Base. And you, Captain Orion, will take command.
Your divine guidance.
Commander of the Earth. I know you possess this information. After all, you are a member of Starfleet High Command. You have heard of F-01, haven't you?
No.
I wanted a civilized conversation. However, there are other ways to make you talk. Laser memory dissimulator!
Laser dissimulator ready.
Good. Begin!
At your command.
Okay. once more. Increased voltage.
Your command.
Increase it further.
Your command.
Commander Makara, you tortured your hostage, Captain Carter, of Pluto Base. But he did not tell you anything about F-01, so you then proceeded to attack the Earth.
But Imperial Master, they attacked us in one last desperate defense with a new battle cruiser, the X-Bomber.
Stand by! Laser torpedoes fire!
Attention! Stand by for forced landing.
On.
She's turning, Doctor. Target locked in. Power to main shield.
Laser beam, fire now.
Laser beam ready, Doctor. Firing now.
Oh, look out! Turn back! Retreat!
The X-Bomber was now crippled on the surface of the moon, and you proceeded to the headquarters of Starfleet Command. There you demanded they hand over the F-01. When they refused, you destroyed their defenses.
For moon base, hyperspeed. If this is a deception, we will know when she's captured and interrogated.
Yes, Commander.
The X-Bomber has taken off from moon base.
Commander, did you hear that X-Bomber has taken off?
What? These Earth creatures, they have tricked us once again.
X-Impulse, fire!
X-Impulse, firing now!
Look out! What's that? Retreat! Fire!
Commander Makara, you still believe you employed the right tactics?
Imperial Master. Captain Orion was given orders to destroy X-Bomber, something which he failed to do, and so he failed in his duty to the Alliance.
You started well. Your attack on Pluto Alpha Base was a success, but you underestimated the power of this X-Bomber. A fatal flaw in your strategy that you and you alone must take responsibility for. Commander, look at this. This is when you were constructing your secret base on Jupiter. You led X-Bomber en route to the Pluto base into the asteroid belt. But then, see what happened.
Yellow alert. Transports retreat. Red alert. Hercules, force field standby.
All ready, sir.
Force field on. Fire.
Fire now.
We got her.
45 degrees to port. Fire now.
Firing.
You imbecile! You cannot destroy one battle cruiser! What do you have to say?
Commander Makara, why don't we lure X-Bomber back to our base on Jupiter where we can destroy it?
Again, it was Captain Orion's useless attack that allowed X-Bomber to escape us in the asteroid belt and then follow us to our secret base.
It was a bold tactic to lure them as you did into the methane sea. But still without success, let us see how you fail this time.
Laser torpedoes ready to fire, Captain.
Laser torpedoes fire!
Wait! Take your time in destroying them. X-Bomber won't escape this time.
Doctor, there, straight ahead.
Gee, it's a base.
On Jupiter. They built a base, just like you said, Doctor.
Let's blast it out of the solar system.
Yes, we must destroy it. Right. Battle stations?
All systems normal, sir.
Defenses very strong.
Gyro, direct approach.
Yes, sir.
Hard to starboard. Ready with laser torpedoes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Laser torpedoes ready.
Watch out, Lee. Someone is behind us.
Large alien craft moving up behind us.
Right engine's been hit.
Transfer power from main shield.
Doctor, look. We will be destroyed. Look out. It's going to hit us.
Gyro, maintain evasive maneuvers.
Yes, sir.
They weave and they dance. Ha! But they will not escape. Keep them in the quadrant above the base.
Gyro, Hercules, Lee, get ready to launch.
Attack from above. That leaves you on the ground.
Okay, Gyro.
Go!
Good luck to you, gentlemen.
Fire lasers! Darn.
Lee here. I've just landed. Lasers on all sides. These guys don't play around.
Hold on, PPA. Pull yourself together.
More evasive measures. Captain, what news of the base?
There is no damage. Their fighters cannot come close, no matter how they try.
Very well. You know what to do.
This time, I'll make it. Darn!
Sorrow, I can't shoot. There are rocks in my way.
Same with me. Lee, what's happening down there?
I'm being used for target practice.
Lee, Hercules, it's time. Put Dyax into operation.
Right.
Okay, boss.
Leg track docking now.
Main body, docking.
Docking now. Right. Let's move. We'll land and attack the base.
I like it.
Yeah.
Hercules.
Leave it to me. One, two.
Lee, one at your foot.
I see him.
Hercules, to your left.
Up yet. Take this.
Let's show him what's up our sleeve, boys. Fire!
What is that monster? A monster!
What is happening? Orion, tell me what has happened. Answer me, you fool!
Our base is being destroyed.
What? What is this monster out there?
It must be a new weapon Starfleet has developed.
You fool! We can never submit to this. Retreat! We cannot fight here without a base.
But couldn't we try
to... I said retreat!
Yes, Commander. By your divine guidance.
Stand by to retreat. Starboard 90 degrees. Hyperspeed full ahead.
Look, Doctor, the cruiser's retreating.
Yes, Dyax has succeeded, Lamia.
Yes.
Dr. Ben here. Shiro, Hercules, Lee, congratulations.
PPA, we're saved.
Thank goodness for that. They certainly took their time about it.
Our battle tactics were more than sound, Master. In the methane sea, but we thought we were dealing with only one battlecruiser.
It was a totally unknown factor that three separate fighters should be able to join up into this terrible monster. If the Master's intelligence system had warned me of the possibility of such
Enough!
An event, then...
Oh. You dare to turn from me? Are you seriously implying that your disastrous failures are the fault of my intelligence staff? I beg mercy, Imperial Master. Give me but one more chance to prove my worth.
I am convinced that Lamia on the X-Bomber is F-01. I will revise my tactics. F-01 will be yours, I promise you.
You know what your new plan will be?
Yes, Imperial Master. It is deeply ingrained in my mind forever.
Can I trust you, Makara?
Upon my honor, Imperial Master, I assure you I will not fail.
You must not. Very well, I will allow you one more attempt. But remember, we must find F-01 within 6 Earth months, or else our goal of total dominance of their galaxy will be lost for another millennium. Never forget that.
Never.
Do not fail us.
Commander Makara has been spared to continue her struggle against Starfleet in the search for F-01. But this time she's battling for her own life. Can anyone or anything now stand in the way of her desperate determination to dominate the Earth? This time, she must not fail. X-Bomber touches down on the Sea of Trees, but the Alliance are not far behind, their strategy directed by a ruthless new officer who has sworn to destroy Dr. Ben and his crew. Is there any way they can escape the trap? Don't miss the next episode of Starfleet.